as a centre-back for much of his time at Spurs, but he started his career playing further up the pitch in midfield almost 12 years ago. At Bradford, he scored the fastest goal in Premier League history after just 9.7 seconds. He returned